Hi, we've had a question for Schoolhouse Test regarding what does randomize do and how do I randomly select questions to create a new question or a new test. So randomize is actually something in Design View that is set up to move around the questions and items in your test so that you can create different versions. So for example, if I look at document view right now, you'll see that this is the questions here, and you'll see this is version 1. Now, for whatever reason, perhaps I want to have maybe 4 or 5 different versions of my review test so that the test takers can't easily and casually look over at each other's pages and copy answers. So this is randomized as a quick way that you can make variations but of exactly the same test. So if I go into Design View again, I'm going to open Randomize. And just for the purposes of this, I'm going to do all the items. I'm going to randomize the questions position in the test. And I'm also going to randomize the elements of the multiple choice. So, you know, the choices here are going to be randomized. And finally, because I've got a version number in my title group, I'm going to have it increment the number, the version number. Okay, so I'm ready to go. So I click OK. And the material is randomized. Now, it's a little hard to see, though. You can see the true-false have moved up a little bit, and this question is different. And you can see I've now got this set to version 2. But let's just go into Document View and take a look. And you can see it's now version 2, and these questions definitely are different. But we can run that one more time, just in case. So everything is set up the way I want it. Click OK. And it's going to randomize one more time. And now there's a different question at the beginning. The true-false have moved around a little more. I'm now down to version 3. And if I go to Document View, I can see it's version 3, and things have definitely moved around. I've got some true-false up there. So once I've randomized, I can save the different variations, the different versions. I can print them. And also you can, when you're printing, you can actually have different versions print. So I've just clicked print here, just waiting for it to come up. There it goes. My computer's a little slow today. So you can see I can randomize between prints, just so you get an idea of using randomize. But if I wanted to randomly select questions for a new test, let's just close this document here. Do I want to save changes? No. So I'm going to open a new test. And now I don't have any questions here yet. What I want to do is randomly select some questions from questions I've saved with other exams. And so I'm going to open Question Bank. And I'm going to use Custom Selection, this tool here, in order to select my questions. But first, I need to select my test. So, I'm going to open this one. And maybe I'll open one more just so you get an idea. And maybe I'll open this geology one again. Sure. So you can open as many tests as you want, basically. So if you have 5 saved tests that you want to select questions from, or 10 saved tests, you know, you can open them all or open some of them. And you can see that the data for the questions is here. But now I want to randomly select. Now, there's a bunch of different things that you can do, but let's just say I want 10 questions and I want to randomly select them. I'm not going to do any targeted selecting. I'm just going to say I want 10 questions as a number, and drawn from the total number of questions that are here right now, and draw them randomly. And I click OK, and now you'll see that some things have been selected. So if I move them over here, you'll see now I have 10 questions that have been, well, 10 items, because there's some instructions and things here. But I have 10 items that have been selected. So I can move that back over if I want and run it again. So let's say I want, this time, let's say I want one of everything, but just the question. So one, and I want it drawn from each, and I want it done randomly, but this time what I'm going to do is I'm going to select type. So you can use the tags for level, category, objective, standard, you know, any of these things to be your selection criteria, but I'm going to use type, which is the type of question. So I want one of everything, but I don't want instructions, I don't want vertical spacing, I don't want dividers, I don't want, I think those are the only things I don't want. So now I should get one of each of these things that I can use for my new test. So I click OK, and the selections have been made, and I move them over, and now I have a true false, I have a multiple choice, I have a multi-part, I have a diagram, fill in the blanks, and I could add these all and create my new test. And we can just click document view quickly just to take a look. And here are my new test questions. I can come in here now and do some formatting and some editing. So the difference, just to highlight this, randomize is to take existing questions and elements in your test and move them around just to make different variations or versions of the test. Whereas if you want to create a new test from your saved test documents, from your saved question data, you want to use question bank, open some of your tests, and then what you want to use is custom selection to randomly select new questions.